What is going on, everybody? You know where I'm at. I don't have to say it. Another day of training. This is actually round two of training today. No gym, no weightlifting, just strictly jiu-jitsu. On Wednesdays, it's usually two sessions, and then I take off from all weightlifting. But I want to answer a quick question because everyone's been kind of wondering. I've been posting some videos kind of showing like more of like body weight and mobility work that I've been doing. And the question is, how much mobility and how much body weight exercises should you be doing versus regular weightlifting? And for me to answer that, well, it's two parts, right? First off, what's the goal? Like right now for me, I'm not trying to get any bigger. Essentially, I'm getting smaller. What I mean by smaller, I'm trying to just lower my body fat as much as possible. So for me, strength and mobility is the key. And with weightlifting or just lifting any sort of weights, if you go past, you know, eight reps, you know, any really, if you go past six reps, you start to grow the muscle, hypertrophy happens. So for me, I still do weightlifting, but now the reps are lower. But yes, mobility training is starting to become at least 30% of gym time when I'm in there. And the reason why, because I cannot be in the gym 6 days a week anymore because I'm in jiu-jitsu. So for me, my strength conditioning days are limited to about, on a high end, three. So, and it's, I break down push, pull, legs. And within that, I break down mobility and heavy lifting. So right now the goal, especially since I'm in a lower weight class, I'm just all around smaller. And now, you know, my cardio has been better and I just feel faster. I want to just continue to build on it. So now I'm really introducing more mobility work and more movement drills into my workout. So you'll start seeing more body weight exercises, you know, utilizing the BOSU ball, foot movements, speed drills, things like that, because I want to further enhance it. Because now, I mean, competing at middleweight and hopefully going down to lightweight soon, man, I feel so much lighter, I feel so much better. I want to just keep on going and pushing that more and more and more. So, with saying that, I still want to be strong. That's the thing though. I don't want to lose strength. That's another thing that people were asking. It's like, okay, you've gotten smaller, have you gotten weaker? And yes, you will sacrifice some strength, 100%, but in the grand scheme, if you look at it like a ratio of how much weight I've lost in comparison to how much strength I've lost, it's really, really small, you know? So, and because I continue to keep up with lifting heavy and still weight training. A lot of times we go on, I hate saying diets, but you start leaning out, you know, you start trying to changing your workouts. Most people just completely eliminate weight training, and then they just get weak and they just feel like, oh man, like I gotta go back up in weight because I don't feel like I have my strength. I never stopped. I never stopped lifting heavy. I just minimized it and just became more efficient with it. And then now I just incorporate more speed drills, more conditioning drills. So you don't have to stop lifting weights. And there's always this myth that you're going to put on muscle if I continue lifting weights. Well, yes, in theory, depending on your rep range, you know, eating habits, things like that. But if you are focusing on more lifting heavy, you know, lower reps, more of a powerlifting movements, you will maintain and if not get even stronger. And then now I'm putting in more speed drills and agility drills, and I'm gonna put some in this video as well so you guys can see it. I know I'm talking super fast because I need to get started, I need to go stretch, class is about to begin. But I just wanted to put this video out, more videos on the way. Shout out to some new subscribers who are checking the channel, I appreciate you guys. New Instagram, Lapels and Barbells. Go check it out. Put it in the link below. Lapels and Barbells on Instagram. We'll be putting more of the workouts on there. All right, let me get out of here, guys. Time to get it in. Peace.